Chilly this morning. Breath in white vaporous clouds. Soil seems frozen hard. December, after all. On 2nd Street, a heavyset woman about my age, walking down the opposite sidewalk, wearing UGG boots, black leggings, a brown t-shirt, a black backpack, white blanket wrapped around her shoulders and clutched with one hand in the front, holding her cell phone on speaker, seeming to be in conversation with what sounded like a clinic receptionist. We are not all going to be fine.